ଜଷ୍ଟ କରିବୁ, ଗେଟ୍ ଖୋଲିବ, ବାହାରିବୁ। ହଁ, ସେଇଟା ହେଲା ଆଫ୍ଟର ଡିସ୍କାଉଣ୍ଟ। ଡିସ୍କାଉଣ୍ଟ ନଦେଲେ 25 ଆଡ଼େ କଟିଥାନ୍ତି।
ସୋ ନାଓ ୱି ଆର୍ ଇନ୍ ରଟରଡ୍ୟାମ୍ ସେଣ୍ଟ୍ରାଲ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଆଇ ଥିଙ୍କ୍ ୟୁ ୱିଲ୍ ସି ହିମ୍ ଟୁମରୋ। ଆଇ ମିନ୍ ବାଇ ଟୁମରୋ ଆଇ ମିନ୍ the after day, like I think it's which month,
November,
it's just starting of November,
yeah,
so you'll see him in the live stream,
yeah,
and probably when you see this weekly vlog, the live stream will be already a month old, because everything comes after a month, yeah. So this is our plan, like to visit Rotterdam and go around Den Haag, maybe visit Sabana Bhavan if you have time to have some dosa, and
we are meeting Pai Lenin in Amsterdam,
and maybe you'll see another short informal live stream if we get proper internet and time.
Yeah, if you haven't subscribed Pai Lenin, go and subscribe Pai Lenin, subscribe some with PhD. I don't have a YouTube channel,
so. But you can check his Instagram, because he posts nice sketches which I really like,
so.
And I think I've come to Rotterdam many times, but with the vlog I don't think I've ever shown you, so you'll get to see something, and if we know something more, then we can tell you something. The tram you are talking about, so you see the tram. Because of the tall buildings, whenever you are in Delft or Rotterdam, you always feel this. When you are near the tall building, you feel this wind and
everything. Where are the trams?
Yeah.
But not so people right now, right? Even if it's
It's okay, yeah. I think this one is the Marriott, right? The that one? Is it something
very,
else?
Very, very, very less knowledge regarding the same icons.
I think it's Marriott, someone told me, I'm not sure. I don't know the logo of Marriott, but...
See, we have this is a plain dosa, masala dosa, cheese dosa. Probably I will go for a cheese dosa, because it will be heavy, right? So last time I tried cheese masala dosa was in Bangalore.
Probably
so,
share some other stuff apart from our
own dosas. Yeah, so probably the best thing to serve is, I guess, is the bhatura. Yeah, we'll take
those,
there will be chana bhatura or something like that.
Maybe some lassi and
yeah, something
maybe
for the
dessert, because they're already spending so much money, so why not spend some extra money for some sweet stuff?
Yeah. So let me tell you that wherever you go, Indian dishes will be very costly.
But Sabana Bhavan is decent. I would not say too cheap, but decent.
Decent, yeah, I would say decent. So probably we'll go.
The Netherlands is very cheap.
Probably we'll go for gulab jamun. Gulab jamun for the desserts, and
we just share it, like try and
just ask. It's like 2 or 3 or something like that. How much we get it, and we'll take a lassi. You take a salted one. I take a sweet one. Huh?
So now we are close to this nice looking curved building. It also had a name, I forgot the name. There is a pencil building, I don't remember if it was here or some on the other side. This is the movie hall that I was talking about,
IMAX,
the movie.
Yeah?
No, the, I mean, they might have IMAX, but the Pathé, the name of the chain is Pathé. And some have this something, the IMAX and...
Oh, that's the old one?
Yeah, it's like the vintage.
Still
it's
running.
It's like
right?
City 2 and line 10.
Hop on, hop on.
Yeah. Let's enjoy the medu vada and lassi. Fresh. I don't know. Like even the
vada
was very fresh.
Vada was fresh. I don't know about the sambar. The sambar is good. Even if it is
good.
Yeah. Okay, I'll just help you out.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you very much.
This is this is the effect of cheese. I don't know if you like it. The stringy, effect. Like it to be rich. Then this is good, this one. Otherwise there's no difference. Only extra have cheese apart from the masala. And both taste really good.
Yeah.
If you don't want it to be rich and full, then you can skip this and order the masala. Otherwise, it's great. Just pay one euro extra.
Just feed in. Thank you. It's okay.
And that one is the proper.
But near the station you find everything. It's always like in European cities. Yeah, we can just explore around, it's fine.
Okay. In most of the European, I mean in every European city, it's always like near the center you have everything happening and every type of restaurants, houses and and normally that's why houses are also expensive when you stay near the center, because you get all this transport and all these facilities and party and
so you have so many international like this. Was like a
Vietnamese? Yeah, there's a Chinatown.
Yeah, I think we went there once to eat. I would not recommend to eat there. I mean, the food was okay, but the price was really expensive as compared to other places in Rotterdam.
It's nice.
I'll click a picture right now.
Yeah, we can go there and click. No, so no, here you have another food truck selling potato.
That is like the common thing, fried potatoes. Fried chips, whatever you want to call it. This?
No. I want to click.
Ah, okay. So because I thought that lane also looks nice. Oh, everyone is crossing. Come on.
But I belong to the land of Gandhi, right? Just believe in the rules. At least in other countries.
See, we followed the rules. Give us a like for the rest.
Yeah, give us a like. A lot of water on the rain.
Yeah, maybe it has rained because before. Today it's changing really fast. Suddenly it's raining and then it's sun and then.
I just exited from our.
Are we in the wrong path?
No.
Should I turn on the GPS?
No. We should see the pencil from the far.
Is the pencil building? I can't go there.
Pencil house.
Cube house, pencil house. Probably I'll show you some pictures in 2015. You can also go up. People are going up and seeing. I think you need an entry ticket and there's this famous casino. You find it everywhere.